us, for every action, there's an opposite and equal reaction. And I know that this thing, if it goes as big as it seems like it has the potential to go, this child's life will never be the same.
I auditioned for Hannah Montana when I was just about, I think I just turned 12 or about to turn 12. And I'll be ending the show in the year that I'll be 18.
Yes!
So it's kind of crazy to know that I've gone through so much. It's been interesting, but it's been fun.
Is that it?
I keep thinking back to first audition we ever went in, and Miley had already gotten the part, and I was auditioning with Mitchell, who neither of us had gotten the roles, and we were all thrown into this giant room of people. Very scary. I didn't really know what I was getting myself into, I guess.
This table. Can we find something closer to the dumpster?
Oliver, you are not going to believe this. Chloe says she doesn't like Hannah Montana.
Oh, time out. I don't even have that.
Miley and I started out not knowing anything about each other in these past 5 years. I know every single thing about that girl. We spend every waking moment together.
French fries.
Hey. We've been working on the show for about 4 or 5 years now, and so it is the length of high school, and it's a big portion of when you grow up. And this was like our childhood on the set, you know, so it's a huge deal.
I think the thing we're like most proud of is the fact that we came up with the show, that the whole family will sit there and watch it together. And it's just, I think it's really going to end up being the show for this generation. It's like the one that these kids will identify with and say, you know, I grew up with Hannah Montana and all those kids on that show. We've been really fortunate to have most of the same cast for the 4 seasons, so it really is like a great, big, giant, dysfunctional family.
It's definitely a family. Family is the perfect word to describe this.
I don't know how it couldn't be a family after 5 years, because you kind of just sink into that.
This has been a huge part of all of our lives for such a long time, and it's sad to see it all end.
I can't even really think about leaving just yet. It'll be sad. It'll be very bittersweet.
Goodbye!
I think the hardest thing about saying goodbye is not crying, because you always want to, but you got to just keep it on the positive side.
And of course, Hannah Montana will live through everybody in their hearts forever. But, you know, the cast has got other things, you know, what's next? You know what I mean? So we're all stoked to see what the future holds for us all.
It's sort of weird that it's ending, you know what I mean? It feels like it could go on forever, but I think, you know, 2 weeks from now when we realize we don't get to hang out with each other anymore, I think it'll probably hit us pretty hard. And I think there's a really good chance that Emily is going to sob like a little baby when this thing is over. She's really going to miss me a lot.
I don't think it'll ever be over. And I'll keep on playing, and I think it'll always be, everybody will always remember it.
Act 4, scene 1A, take 1, 4-camera mark.
I guess I should get to my flight. Miley, I'm busy.
It's weird. I don't think it really has hit anybody just yet, because we're all still goofing around and having a good time, but this is the final week of Hannah Montana. Final one. Ever. Ever.
This is the very last run through of the very last episode of the entire series, and so this was sort of a bittersweet one.
I think it is going to be very emotional. It's kind of sad. It's the last one, you know, we will never be able to see these sets again, or, you know, it's been an amazing experience. I can't really believe that it's over.
This is it, you know what I mean? And we got the whole cast here, and we're excited. It should be good.
I think the writers are doing a good job of making sure everything is coming to an end happily and everybody's, you know, on good terms.
Especially me and Moises, this is our wrap-up for our ongoing storyline of the Rico Jackson hate fest.
No Jackson!
And our final scene is actually a really, like, funny, sweet one.
Rico and Jackson, where they have a share a good, you know, best friend moment. It's very funny. I love it.
We just had a really good time. It feels like this season, everybody's kind of grown up a little bit more.
They go, I love you so much. And you go, I know!
I know. Very good, guys. Let's do it.
And my last scene is Miley Stewart.
I know your heart is with me, so I'm moving incapacitated.
Oh, well, let's just drive to Capacitated and get her.
I bet you didn't know that the stroke was really dope when I'm gonna give you mo, and you spend a lot of dough. Coming to my show. Doughty, 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 burn.
My time is now. My perfume is all wow. Complete December. I never smell anything.
Jump out of bed and say, yeah. What are you doing?
Looking for the snooze button.
Dad, I need to record now. What is taking so long? Hannah is in the zone.
A stone?
Don't come in, Daddy. No. I'm sicker than a possum in a possum hospital. No.
Oh, right. I forgot about Fur.
Who's Fur?
My new best friend.
That's a ficus.
A ficus named Bird. She's getting a window seat. Okay.
Good. Yeah. I remember how I met my woman. I'd just come out of the ocean. My skin was shining like, what was it shining like? Love monkey?
A new penny in the piggy bank of my heart.
What can I say? She's crazy.
Who'd be able to go to any school? Said maybe in the South Pole. Completely cut off from civilization. Where they'll eventually go mad. Mad, like mad! You put out your sugar in your cereal this morning, didn't you?
Yes, and now the room is spinning.
Oh, no. I must have left my paperwork at home and grabbed these complimentary backstage passes by mistake. Whatever will I do now?
I will be right back, Berry Boo. Mwah!
Slouch.
Could you please not be such a girl?
Kitty from the pound. Lily!
Oh! This is so good.
So good.
You are so cute.
You're so cute.
Please, Daddy. Please let Jackson go to the party, or I'll be his only friend. And that'd be sad and weird.
Sorry, Sophie, I'm going out of town. Tonight. Yeah,
I'm doing some roadie work for this cool new band. The restrooms this way.
Oh, well, okay, well, maybe next time.
Sure, we'll do that. Go next time.
The restrooms this way?
This is their opening act, the play stays here.
Got a little bit of a tilt there, buddy. Oh, dang, Flabbit. There. Straight as an arrow.
There.
Hey, how you doing?
And what do you want for Christmas?
To be in the front for once?
That stuff expires in 3 years.
I love mine. Free love bumper? This is the best wine bag ever.
Uh-oh. My mid turn now. I can't feel my lips.
I can feel your spit.
Oh, hey, Arthur. You can have my neck pillow.
No, no. You should say that for the plane on the class trip to Washington.
Oh, yeah. Bad. I'm not Bowie.
I thought I meant something to you, Eddie. But if you give up now, you're not just giving up on yourself. And you're giving up on us.
You think I don't know that? You think this isn't tearing me apart inside? Ah!
Well, then hang on, Eddie. Hang on to the life that we can have together.
But the water is so cold, Joni. I can't feel my legs. Okay, then. Action.
Then hang on, Eddie. Hang on to the life that we can have together.
But the water is so cold, Joni. I can't feel my legs. Shivers. I'm sorry, who shivers? Is that my peachy name for you or for something? Because it feels like such a weird time that I'd be saying it, knowing that my legs, I can't feel it.
Hey, Daddy. You're supposed to shiver there. Then hang on, Eddie. Hang on to the life that we can have together. But the water, it's so cold! Joni! I can't feel my legs!
Out of my way, old man.
Hello?
Listen, I really need to keep this line open. I promise I'll save the dolphins tomorrow. Oh, bye-bye.
She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
$300 for this. Wow. Lucky Sorkin's gonna learn about disappointment at a very early age.
I wasn't finished yet. Franklin, say ah. Ah!
What is with that stuffed dog?
Stuffed? Captain Cuddles is a real dog. Real, I tell you.
Listen, Hannah.
No, green. Yes. Now show me sad. Oh, love it. Now strut. Now show me your inner tiger. Now you're on fire, so burn me, baby.